Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. In this video, I will tell you how to repair bad sectors in Windows 10. Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. The causes for bad sectors on the hard drive can be divided into two major categories: logical and physical. You may check the specific causes in the following table. Then, how to run bad sectors repair in Windows 10. There are two methods for your reference. Method 1. Remove bad sectors from hard disk via CMD. Step 1. Press Windows plus R to open the ROM books, typing CMD in it, and press Enter. Step 2. Input the command. Here E is the drive letter of the disk you want to check. This option will run the order to check and repair bad sectors or other disk errors on EVALUM. The F parameter tells the order to fix any errors it finds. R tells it to locate the bad sectors on the drive and recover readable information. And X forces the drive to dismount before the process starts. And press Enter. And now, you can see the information of the disk, such as disk space parameters, file size, and the number of bad sectors. Method 2. Repair bad sectors via AOMEI Partition Assistant. AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard is a free and safe partition tool which can help to manage and partition your hard drive. You can use the built-in feature Check Partition to repair bad sectors on the hard disk. Search AOMEI Partition Assistant on Internet. Download standard version for free. Step 1. Run AOMEI Partition Assistant. Right-click the partition you want to check. Step 2. Select Advanced and select Check Partition. Step 3. In the pop-up window, select the way of checking errors to perform. There are three choices, and here we choose the first one, check partition, and fix errors in this partition by using this. Then click OK to continue. Step 4. After the progress completed, click OK. Thus, you have already successfully removed bad sectors from hard disk permanently.